Can wearing a face mask protect you against the new coronavirus? It's a question many people are asking now that the coronavirus is infecting people around the world. However, if it's a regular surgical mask you're thinking of, think again. It probably won't protect you against the virus. A better bet would be a more specialized mask, known as the N95 respirator. This is the type of mask that medical professionals use, and it's thicker than a regular surgical mask. However, given that there are so few coronavirus cases in the US right now, the CDC actually doesn't recommend the respirator or any type of face mask for the general public at this point. Moreover, it's actually a little tricky to wear the N95 respirator. Medical professionals get retraining every year on how to tightly tuck them over their nose, cheeks, and chin so that they can't breathe around the edges. And that means that because the material is thicker, it's very hard to breathe through. In fact, I interviewed Dr. William Schaffner, who's an infectious disease specialist at Vanderbilt University in Tennessee. And he told me that I know I can wear them when I need to for at least a half hour, but then I have to go out of the isolation room, take it off, and take some deep breaths, kind of cool off before I can go back in. So this is a medical professional saying that even the N95 respirator is difficult to wear for long periods of time. It's not like people are wearing any kind of mask to protect against influenza, also known as the flu. The flu will infect millions of people in the United States this year and kill tens of thousands. Yet people aren't wearing masks to protect against this. Plus, if people buy too many of these specialized N95 respirator masks, there might be a shortage which would put medical professionals and also possibly the general public at risk. Granted, surgical masks might be of modest help, but a better way to protect yourself against coronavirus, and actually any pathogen for that matter, is to wash your hands and try not to touch your eyes, nose, or mouth with your unwashed fingers. Also try to disinfect surfaces that are commonly touched. Also postpone any travel plans to China where the outbreak began.